Good evening, everybody. This is Jonathan Kurtz here at the National Weather Service in Norman, Oklahoma. This will be a quick winter weather briefing regarding our chances for freezing rain and potentially snow beginning Sunday and continuing into Tuesday. Okay, as you wake up Sunday morning, you might have some light drizzle, maybe some light freezing drizzle across a good chunk of the area, but our best chances for precipitation will actually be most likely Sunday afternoon and continuing into the evening hours. Light freezing rain and sleet will be possible across a good chunk of the region, and then we'll have rain across southern Oklahoma into west north Texas through the early evening hours. Okay, as we move into Sunday night, into Monday morning, this is where our chances for freezing rain will really begin to increase. This is where we can see a good chance of freezing rain across a good part of the area. Our best chances for freezing rain are going to exist across central into southern Oklahoma. And so therefore, if you're having to travel or if you have Monday morning commuters, really need to pay attention to the weather as we move through the weekend. Okay, this is our first thoughts at ice accumulations possible Sunday evening to Monday morning. Really light accumulations are possible across a good part of the area, but we've got a concentration of maybe a tenth to a quarter of an inch of ice across south central Oklahoma as you wake up Monday morning. So if any Monday morning commuters really need to pay attention to the weather this weekend, make sure you check the weather before you leave. Leave early and take your time if you have to travel Monday morning. So there might be a lull in activity as we move through Monday afternoon, but then our chance for snow will increase Monday night into Tuesday morning. Really expecting really light snow, pretty dry air aloft, but we could see some light snow across the area, maybe an inch of snow in some places, and then most of that will change over to rain as we move into Tuesday. And with that, this concludes the winter weather briefing from the National Weather Service here in Norman. Remember to check back frequently for the most up-to-date forecast information. You can get that at our webpage at weather.gov/Norman. And as always, follow us on Twitter, like us on Facebook, and don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel. Everyone have a great weekend.